I understand your fear. But with all of us together, we shall prevail.
The time has come.
Lick snap! Look over here!
All that is left to do is to join up and destroy Ganon.
And finally, it's our chance to flaunt our power in all its splendor.
Make us proud, Master Rivali.
All right, everybody, let's go get our sweet revenge!
Time to rock and rampage!
Yeah, Yanobo!
Oh! Yes, sir! Let's do this!
I never imagined things could go this way.
Awaiting your orders, Your Highness.
Calamity Ganon! We'll be brought to its ruin. Hyrule is our home. And we must band together to protect and defend it. Divided, our strength would never have been enough. But together, all of us, united in our great power, together we are unstoppable. We shall overcome this threat. Now, to the castle! In an attempt to assuage the damage of Calamity Ganon, the Zora, Gorons, Rito, Gerudo, and Yiga clan, united with the remnants of King Rome's forces, all of them gathered their strength and assembled on Hyrule Field. Leading the charge were the four divine beasts piloted by the champions. Link, wielding the sword that seals the darkness. And Zelda, her power of sealing fully awakened. Under the command of Princess Zelda, the troops began their march on Hyrule Castle. Bolstered by the hope of sealing away Calamity Ganon and restoring peace to the land. To me!
Hey!
It's time! Thank you. Thank you.
Rises. Ravens' magic waxes strongest now. The monsters who run the land, their souls have returned to them. They've arisen.
One moment. side of it.
Sister.
Keva.
Yeah!
Huh? Hey! Ha ha ha!